and the great key. The one thing that could open the gate just came apart. In front of him, the monster frothed in rage, sensing its prize slip away. The fragments fell across the world like stardust, where silently and unseen they lay hidden, waiting to be found. in the throne room, the little creature drew on his pipe. The bandits were only the start of their troubles. The shard of whispers was stirring again. Back, hunting down the keys and anyone else that gets in its way. Luckily, the Potkin knew someone that might be able to help. To the north, among the roses of Careholm, was the first elven oracle to be born in over 100 years. If anyone could tell them where this threat was coming from, it would be her.